America's forgotten sons. Typical Yanks sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. Defending the spoiled brats that are the NXT universe. And sticking up for the USA. You know, honestly though, they... white and blue. Redneck, white trash, blue collar, ignorance.
Grizzled young veterans acting like a well-oiled machine. We've seen their tag team prowess many times on NXT. They've really impressed.
Tag is made, in comes Wesley Blake, and Blake with the power slam on Drake, and the cover gets a two count.
Now the fresh man in for the Forgotten Sons.
Smart by Drake. Ooh, maybe not so smart.
Drake retreating from Riker, only to be met with a knife-edge chop, a right hand, and another chop from Wesley Blake. As Drake gets sliced and diced on the outside, tag was made. Zach Gibson, the legal man for the Grizzled Young Veterans. A couple of leap year leapfrogs and a dropkick.
Blake making short work of the Grizzled Young Veterans.
Wow, this is the best I've seen the Forgotten Sons in a long time.
Well, they've got some motivation, Nigel.
Double hip toss on James Drake, and one for Zach Gibson. The Forgotten Sons, born in the USA, and looking to make Uncle Sam proud, launching Drake. Wesley Blake now, the legal man. Tandem offense from the Forgotten Sons.
Looking for the memory reign, stomp off the top, but again, the veterans stop it.
Referee trying to restore order. Meanwhile, Drake sends Cutler crashing off the top turnbuckle. Roll up here.
Come on.
Blake's still in this. Oh my God.
Manhattan drop, standing drop kick by Wesley Blake. The tag made. Zach Gibson, the legal man, misses with the clothesline.
Oh, brilliant, James Drake, saving his partner and setting up for
Ticket to Mayhem. Ticket to Mayhem, the G1